Two massive cooling towers at the Brayton Point Power Plant in Somerset are nearing completion. A spokesperson for the company that owns the plant tells the Fall River Herald that the first of those two cooling towers should be online later this month. The towers are part of a $620 million project to reduce the plant's environmental impact on Mount Hope Bay.